Hey there, and welcome to the latest episode of Just Cause Free. Stay tuned for some hot wingsuit action. Roll intro. Hi there, welcome back to a Let's Play of Just Cause Free. I'm your host, JLT, and I just upgraded my wingsuit last episode. Again, so now it's
like
fast
I thought,
and good.
The ship didn't crash. What now?
Okay, Uncle Sheldon did some for you about this eating, kiddo. And listen, things look...
I don't like this sound.
But I got an idea. Here's the deal. I'm gonna go... Rico!
Sheldon!
Rico, do you...
Are you reading me?
Oh, no.
That's it. The time for reasoning is over, Rico. You attacked my airship and endangered the lives of my employees. You asked for it. This time, it's personal.
Stop your mining and your ruthless killing. Or I'll stop you myself.
This conversation no longer serves any purpose. Goodbye.
Damn it. I need that intel from Sheldon. Something's jamming the signal.
It's another airship. Where is it?
I don't tread on stones, even. I nuke them.
Man. A dial-up signal in a futuristic landscape midair feels so weird. Oh. Oh crap!
Oh, I died. Just
need to jump. Okay, let's do this again without dying. Free tricking, because even if you hit something, you just die. Rico is badass, but also kind of weirdly dumb. For nuking toes. Oh! That's what killed me last time. This is exactly where I died last time, actually. I don't know how this guy can just, like, survive getting shot by a missile. Is there, like, game lore about that? Must be.
Found out something about this corporation.
And keep flying.
Rico, listen, in a nutshell, if I'm right, these guys are really bad news. Big time. You find a way inside the ship. In the meantime, I'll see if I can dig up more in the archives.
The archives? What archives?
Oh crap. Find a way inside.
I
Oh. Neat. Reach. Hack. We gotta get him there. Our grenades.
Contact these. I guess there's only one way to solve it. My way.
If I were you, I would have jumped down that rabbit hole. Now that you've shorted the wires, it could be dangerous.
Well, now I'm even more curious, Eden.
As you wish, but don't say I didn't warn you.
Nothing to blow that up.
What the hell is this place?
Well, that didn't work.
Don't worry. You're not alone in there.
Speed the what?
Are you afraid of the dark, Rico? Are you afraid of the ghosts?
Kinda. Does that mean they just spawn anywhere? That'd be nauseously annoying. There's Bavarium guns. This is so cool.
Some creepy garden.
All right, now I found a blueprint of the airship. Long story, Vigo. Just let me see where you are. Okay, that control center room seems to be on the other side. You'll need to find a way across.
Huh. Here's my game. Okay. Matt Marker.
See what you did? See how long it takes us to clean up after your mess?
Once you're in there, find the door to the control center. That's where the ones running the show are gonna be. Their commander, their boss. I stumbled across access codes that should override the hatch.
How convenient, Shepard. We'll need to talk when I have some time.
How are we getting out? Oh. We're good. Where are we going? What are we up against?
This looks like a drone warehouse. I feel like I'm being watched.
Sounds like the place. Watch your steps, son.
What's in here?
It didn't work. How old were your codes, Sheldon?
Someone inside the Eden Corporation. Well, that was a while back, though.
Well, it might be harder for the spider to fly. Wake up.
Guess I can find that.
Rico,
only move on that track.
I need to save the people of Medici.
Oh, I got shot down. I could have used my thing, but maybe that'll work. They use Bavarium. They use Bavarium shield to drain. Bavarium hits them. Killed myself. Okay. Game, don't do that. More than them before. What is this game doing to me?
Sort of in the middle of something, Chenna.
Chicken
dog.
Hit it with anything? That hurt it? Need some ammo helps, but boss fights are not my specialty. That's one thing down. So it just takes a few extra shots and I blink. I think it does. Oh crap, he blew himself up. I can aim better. What the fuck was that? What? These guys don't have great aim, but neither do I, so it's like really weird. They're throwing grenades at me while I'm just like upside down, stationary. Man, no wonder like the spider things on this thing is so hard to hit. And you're down there. I feel like I'm cheesing it. That guy survived 3 shots because I didn't hit him at all. There you go. Gravity saves lives. I mean, that every level is like a vantage point you can just like go from that they can't hit you. There we go.
You think you're smart, Benny. You think I'm done with Benny G.
Yeah. Mission complete. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode. How to get out of here.
Use the information from refinery to construct prototype device. May counteract tank, but field test needed.
Alright.
Meet Theo at coordinates. We'll stay with Mario.
Alright, laters.